When we perform multiple trials for our experiment, if we actually enter all of that data into Plotly rather than performing an average ourselves, we can get more insight into the measurement uncertainty of our experiment. In this example, I performed 3 trials, and I've simply repeated the times from 1 to 8 seconds in additional rows, and continued to enter all of the positions in the same column. So even though I have 3 trials, I only have 2 columns of data. I go through and create another scatter plot just like we've done before. However, this time, I will have multiple data points for each independent value of the variable. Here I'm going to do another fit to the trace, and I will do a linear fit and run that fit. And what I will notice is that in the results that are specified, there is a plus and minus value which specifies the measurement uncertainty based on the range of data that I've included. So now I can see that I have multiple data points, but the best fit line is there. So in addition to getting the plus and minus value of the measurement uncertainty quantitatively, I also get a visual indication about the uncertainty of my results.